How I use blue tack. I have this motion sensor lights, but I lost its magnetic tape strips. So I used blue tack instead, and attach it to walls and cabinets.